In the past, pros didn't come up on stage during the announcements. But today, we see something new. Here we go!
Number 10! Dropping down one rank from the last chart, Dragoon Hero Ryukyu!
Honestly, I don't think I deserve to place this highly.
Number 9 has also slipped in rank, but he won't be defeated! Equipped Hero, Yoroi Musha!
Outside of the top 3, numbers are meaningless. Based simply on the tide of the times.
Number 8, from the clean and shiny commercial, it's everyone's favorite laundry hero, Wash!
Wash! Washa, washa!
Number 7, in a huge leap up the charts, it's Kamui Woods!
I'm honored.
Any words for Kamui Woods?
As one of his teammates, I couldn't be more thrilled for his fast-growing success.
And the reports that you two are dating?
I have no comment.
We're on a team! Why are they the only ones
on
stage?
It's not like you write badly, you know?
Number 6, from the Orthodox School of Manliness, comes a regular in the top 10, Shield Hero Crust!
I wish I could have seen more of All Might in action. Such a shame.
Number 5, this funny spirit is infectious, Rabbit Hero Mirko!
I heard you formed a team. Talk about weak.
Number 4, check out the huge increase in this mysterious ninja's resolved cases. Ninja Hero Headshot!
Compose yourself. We're in public.
This time, those heroes involved with the Kamino incident have all seen their approval ratings go up. Which brings us to number 3.
He's currently on hiatus, but he's still ranked highly. With the number 1 approval rating this round, it's Fiber Hero Best Genist! We're all hoping for him to return as soon as possible. Number 2. He does things his own way, which is how he reached the charts with lightning speed. Wing Hero Fox!
Well, I'm not sure about all of that.
Finally. He's been the temporary number 1, but today he'll officially inherit that sacred spot! After all this time, Flame Hero Endeavor!
We chose to make the charts more of an event today because we feel this time is a critical juncture for heroes. It's been about 3 months since All Might's retirement, and I know that there are some of you who feel we are still lacking an icon. But the heroes who will guide us into the future are standing before you. Let's put our faith in them.
So, how's it feel to finally take the top?
How about we hear a few words from everyone?
Thank you very much. However, if it had been within my power, I would have refused this honor. Lately, we've lost too many people. There are those I should have been able to save, but did not. I'll strive to do better.
Oh, Ryukyu!
I get your concerns! The anguish in your heart! What a burden we bear! Let's stand tall together! You deserve this, Ryukyu! You're strong!
It's not your turn to speak.
He gets so worked up.
I love it.
The world has changed, but our objectives have not.